All right, I think we're ready. The group you see on the stage is the third ensemble from Elmhurst University to perform today. And this is the Lab Band, and they're directed by Dan Nicholson. If you think you've seen him on the stage before today, you're correct. He led the combo also. Another overworked, underpaid jazz studies faculty member. No, just kidding. Anyway, please welcome to the stage the Lab Band from Elmhurst University, directed by Dan Nicholson.
Thank you very much, and thank you for being here and supporting live jazz. The first song we're going to play is a Sammy Nestico classic, Queen Bee. And this arrangement is actually an earlier arrangement from the one we're most familiar with from the Basie Straight Ahead album. So I hope you enjoy Queen Bee, and this will feature Sachio Nang. And you on this one? Okay, that's it. Thank you. This next one is a Mike Tomorrow arrangement that was commissioned by Doug Beach and the Elmhurst University Jazz Band. It's an arrangement of Slow Boat to China, and it's based on a treatment by D.D. Bridgewater, kind of a New Orleans style, and we're going to feature our vocalist, Gabby Jeske, on this one. So Gabby, come on. And Ben Urschel is going to get us started with a little New Orleans tambourine.
To get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself alone. Get you and keep you in my arms evermore, and leave all those lovelies all weeping on a faraway shore. Oh, honey, out on the briny with the moon big and shiny, melting your heart of stone. I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself alone. China, all to myself alone. Get you and keep you in my arms evermore, and leave all those lovelies weeping on a faraway shore, out on the briny with the moon on. And me melting your heart of stone. Oh, baby, I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China, all to myself alone. Rolling Stone. Well, baby, I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China.
Gabby Jeske. Very nice. Oh, and that was Maddox Mastopust on the tenor saxophone. And Sachio Nang on the piano once again. I like to try to open up most songs for improvisation. So that one we kind of opened up, and I told everybody, learn Slow Boat to China, and then come in and see how you do, you know. So Sachio did so. This next one, our last song, is Yardbird Suite, the Charlie Parker bebop tune. And we're going to open this one up as well, and feature Crystal Adaya and Sean Murata and Maddox Mastopust once again. Yardbird Suite. Thank you. Crystal Ladaya once again. Maddox Massapust, Sean Murata. On the end there, we have Bryce Leitzinger. And here on second alto, oh, you heard, yeah, at the beginning of Slow Boat to China, Chris Tejeda. Yeah. Kirsten Voles on bass trombone. And these fine gentlemen are helping us out. They're from the Jazz One, and they're kind of sight reading this stuff. Are you not, gentlemen? Fine job. Eric Donson, Matt Garcia, and Ian Martinez. Our trumpet section, Will Stazowski, Stephen Fudaz, and Charlie Rossi. And our rhythm section, Ben Urschel with the tambourine, Tyler Luck on the bass, Adam Montesantos on the guitar, and Sachio Nang on the keyboard. Thank you.
The lab band from Elmhurst University, Dan Nicholson, the director. Now we'll have